For this project, we had to make our own MasterCard Priceless commercial. We had to research Priceless commercials, come up with our own topic, write a script, shoot it, and edit it. It had to be up to 30 seconds long. We were working on timing and camera movements. We had to come up with our own Priceless commercial. We wrote the script, had three items to compare their prices, plus their overall Priceless topic. We also had to create a shot list of what we were going to shoot. It's important to do this because you don't want to shoot a film and still come up with more ideas. You want to have a set plan to make it perfect. We had to shoot our three items and the overall topic. It was challenging because we had to shoot interesting angles of everything and use the camera movements to keep the viewer interested. We had to use the camera to tell a story instead of relying on the actors to tell a story. Our Priceless topic was making someone smile. I used a gift box, birthday card, and iPhone to compare it to. When editing my project, it was challenging because I only had 30 seconds to get my information across to the viewer. The music, the titles, the voiceovers, everything. It's hard to get everything in and have to make sense only in 30 seconds. I had found it challenging to choose the right clips and shots to film. Here's the finished product. I hope you like it. Gift box.